David was not afraid of Goliath, the enemy army's biggest and best fighter.
David believed in God, declaring boldly that the battle was the Lord's.
1 Samuel chapter 17, verses 32 through 51.